elephant and rope. One day, a man was passing by a circus that had come to his town. All the circus animals were kept separate. As the man was passing by, he noticed something extremely strange. The majestic and gigantic elephants were tied to a pole by a thin rope. The elephants did not try to break free even once. It is obvious that any of them can break free at any moment, the man thought as he observed the elephants. Strangely enough, they aren't trying to run away. Just then, the man spotted a trainer. I should ask him. So, the man goes to the trainer and says, "This is really confusing. You see, these animals are so strong, and yet none of them are trying to break free." The trainer only smiled before he replied, "Of course, these elephants can run away if they want to, but they don't. I haven't seen a single one escape." "Well, you see, when these elephants are smaller, we use similar kinds of ropes to tie them. Since they themselves are small and not too strong, the rope holds them in place, making them unable to run away," the trainer explained. "As a result, when they grow up, the elephants believe that the ropes are enough to tie them, and the thought of running away never occurs to them." Soon after that, the man returned home. As he walked back, he could not stop thinking about the elephants and the ropes. Those animals can break free at any moment if they wish. But just because they believe they can't. The moral: we should never give up the struggle in life. If you believe in yourself, anything is possible. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe to our channel.